Hello, my name is Cheryl Nichols, as you all know, and I have been tagged, and it's been a while, so this is the way that I want to do this. The five people that I am putting on to be tagged, I would like you to make a video response and attach it to this video, okay? Now, the reason why it's been a while is because I've got more than five things to share, but I'm going to do this a little bit differently as with the video responses and with my five facts. I'm going to give you five facts, but I'm going to flip the world on you here. I'm going to give you the five facts about me that you might not know and that are fun facts, and then I'm going to give you five facts that are, well, facts to know about me so that you can understand where I'm coming from. All right? So I've written them down, and I'm going to read them off to you. All right. My five fun facts are: 1, I love to sing and write songs. 2, I'm an artist of abstract art. 3, I love nature and riding horses. 4, I love roller skating and ice skating. And 5, I love to learn. And I'm currently learning Spanish so that I can communicate better with others. All right, now the other ones. 1, I'm a Trump University graduate of Master's in Real Estate Investing. And I completed Bob Proctor's coaching program in 2007 and Jim Rohn's 12 Pillars of Success in 2007. 2, I'm a licensed sales of insurance in the state of Nevada. I passed the state bar exam. Woo-woo. That was good. 3, I have my own business. I made the name of it when I was 11 years old. And I have a full-time job, and I'm also working on the Nichols Foundation for Higher Learning. 4, I am a homeowner. And 5, in 2003, I was homeless living in my car on $478 with a disability. Okay. I had been physically disabled for the 6th time, and I was told I would never work again in 1994. April of 2004, I started Bizarre Creations, my business. In November of 2004, I went online with it. September of 2004, I got a full-time job. I got off of disability. In May of 2005, I bought my house. In June of 2005, I bought my 2001 Ford Escape 4x4. And in June of 2007, I completed the corporate charter for the Nichols Foundation for Higher Learning. Now, a tidbit of information to go along with that, and a lot of people would be absolutely surprised and shocked to hear this one. I grew up in and out of mental institutions, and I am bipolar. Now, for all those people out there that wish to do something and go forward with their life, you can do it if you want to. If you get the notion in your head, and this is absolutely true, you can do anything that you set your mind to do. Anything. Absolutely anything. And I'm telling you, from experience, from growing up the way that I have, and doing what I've done, being disabled and having a so-called mental disability, which I don't think is true. I don't think that if you can walk, talk, and breathe, that you're disabled. There's got to be something. You just got to find what it is that you love to do, and find the people that will help you do it. Ha! Phone rang. Saved by the bell. Have a good day. Okay, now, for the five people that I have chosen, 1, Bay City Roller Boy, five facts. 2, someone who can see, five facts. Let's see your face. We love your channel, now we'd like to see you. Red Shorty, 71, Pooh Bear, 02003. And Sister Moonshine 13. Okay. Those are the five people that I have picked. And as in editing this, I will also type it in the five people that I have picked. Thank you. And remember, do a video response of your tag onto this video. All right? Much love. Have a wonderful day.